Over the past few years, artists have emerged with a sound often described by listeners as having a chill vibe. This sound gives the listener a feeling of ambiance and an aura of positive energy. Khalid is an R&B artist whose music takes listeners on a journey with each song. I'm excited to explore with you guys what makes Khalid's music so unique and what makes the listener want more after each listen. We're going to listen to some songs from Khalid's debut album, American Teen, which was released in March of 2017. Before we get into that, we're going to talk a little bit about who Khalid is, what's his compositional style, and some of the themes that are consistent with this particular album. Khalid Donnell Robinson is known by his stage name, Khalid, which means eternal. He's a fairly young artist, as he was born on February 11, 1998. Because he was a military kid, he traveled around a lot and lived 6 years in Germany. His hometown he considers to be El Paso, Texas. Music runs in Khalid's family. His mom was a vocalist, and he was highly influenced by the music and theater background that he had in school. Although Khalid doesn't play an instrument himself, this doesn't stop him from creating great music. Khalid has caught the ears of many millennials and Gen Zs with his relatable topics and atmospheric instrumentals within his songs. But those populations are not the only ones who can connect to Khalid's music. His unique sound also has a classic soulful feeling, reminiscent of the 70s and 80s, that older adults may even find themselves taken by his music. Either way, it's safe to say that Khalid has a sound with unmistakable groove that catches the ears of listeners of all ages. Khalid loved to experiment with improvisation within his music, and you'll hear these layered throughout his songs. Khalid also experiments with audio effects and ambient sounds within his music, too. One thing that I find unique is that he uses personal recordings. Khalid also knows how to make use of silence within his music. He doesn't overuse it, but rather uses it sparingly when he wants us to sit with something that he says. Khalid keeps the listener engaged throughout by following the story of this American teen. We find out who this character is and learn about the things he's going through. This is the song list of the entire album. The songs indicated with an asterisk will be the ones that we'll focus on today in the video. They're the best examples from this album that display the best of Khalid's compositional style and overall sound. Khalid gracefully juxtaposes these themes of teen angst, nostalgia, friendships, love, heartbreak, positivity, and living in the moment within this one album. As we listen to the musical examples, keep an eye out for these themes as they'll pop up in each one of these songs. Let's go for it. In this first track, you can hear within the first few seconds the layering of sounds reminiscent of a teen waking up for school. The sounds of birds chirping, cars driving by an outside window, and an alarm clock ringing. Though small, these nuances set the tone for the whole album and can subconsciously remind older listeners of those days of waking up early in the morning to get ready for school. Take a listen to this track so you can hear what I mean. Did you catch it? If you didn't, go back and listen to it. It adds a really nice element. The next song we're going to listen to is track 3 from the album, Location. This song exploded with popularity after celebrity Kylie Jenner featured this song in her Snapchat. Khalid wrote this song for a crush, but unfortunately it didn't work out, which is why love and heartbreak are big themes here. Khalid also makes use of this layering sound and a little bit of improvisation. This song is probably the best example of Khalid's classic soulful sound. I don't need nothing else but you. At times I wonder why I fool with you, but this is new to me. This is new to you. Initially, I didn't wanna fall, but you gather my attention. It was all for you, so don't take advantage. Don't leave my heart damaged. I understand that things go a little bit better when you plan. This album was divided into two separate sections, and this track, Let's Go, starts the second half. Khalid eases us back into the second half of this album by using silence as a tool. In the intro to this song in 4/4, the four notes F sharp, E, C sharp, and B are played in a cycle. This motive makes the anticipating listener wonder what will come next. Khalid mentions in an interview that the lyrical intro to this song was an improvisation and was originally a joke. It would not remain in the original track, but Khalid said the song sounded too sweet without it, so he decided to keep it in. Right off the bat, it's apparent that Khalid has had some significant changes happen between the last song in the first half to this one. The line at 1 minute and 55 seconds says, "I just graduated. I don't have any obligations." So one would assume that this means that he graduated. However, according to Khalid himself, he wrote this song the week before his graduation and 18, which is the track before this, the week after. But for the sake of fluency in the album, he switched the order. With the previously mentioned lyric, one can understand this exciting energy. For those reading who have had that experience of going from so much to do to finally being free of your obligations of school, I'm sure we can relate to Khalid's enthusiasm here. Khalid outlines the past struggles and heartbreaks, and he's ready to let go and move on. This song is like self-love, self-assurance, and positivity all rolled into one.
Yeah. 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 Everybody two-step in the muffler. Two-step in the motherfucker. Two-step in the motherfucker. Ooh. Two-step in the motherfucker. Everybody get up.
Yeah. Can you feel this energy? This is the start of something great. We might be a little late. Hey, but at least we're on our way. You got too much time to waste. Focusing on what people say. They might not like that we've arrived, but we're here to stay. Leave your sorrow on the table. Pick up your...
Khalid talks a little bit more about his hometown of El Paso, Texas in winter. He mentions that he was a military kid growing up, but considers himself an El Paso native, and feels like he gets so much love from the city. He mentions little snippets about what reminds him about the city throughout the song. This song is short and bittersweet. It talks about the love that abandoned him, quote, out in the cold. The lyrics, "So I'll take my time being sad," is Khalid allowing himself to feel down about a breakup instead of rushing past to the next relationship. He notes that he doesn't feel like that's fair to the next person if you only are there to make someone else feel jealous. This is another song where Khalid utilizes pauses and the silences between lyrics.
I lost my heart in the nighttime. She left me out in the cold. She left me broken and weary. Drunk off the lies she told. I fell in love in the morning, but when the day gets cold, I'm back to life in my lonely city of El Paso. But the days get harder in November.
One of the last tracks in this album, Keep Me, is the epitome of love and heartbreak. Khalid is saying keep me alive in this song to mean keep the relationship alive, and by doing that, it would keep him alive. The phrase keep me is said over and over again, and it portrays these different meanings. It's so simple, but it's so complex. Khalid utilizes this repetition to explain the sincerity of what he means by the words. Khalid also uses this repetition as a sense of desperation for what he means by these words, to keep me. At the beginning of this track, Khalid also uses this layering that he loves so much. Let's listen to the beginning.
Favorite flower when I couldn't stand the scent. But if it's what it takes to put a smile on your face, I guess I'll deal with it. You hung with the popular kids and I couldn't stand them. But I sucked it up because I wanted to be more.
Enjoyed talking about Khalid with you all and sharing what I think makes Khalid original. He's definitely made a name for himself, and just with this debut album, he's really put himself out there and showed us who he is. As a final note, I thought it would be great to include a quote from Khalid himself. It says, "Positivity, confidence, and persistence are key in life, so never give up on yourself." This is a great quote from Khalid to really show us and tie in his positive outlook on life.
We don't always say what we mean when we're high off our American tea. My youth is the foundation of me. Oh, I'm proud to be American.